Japanese men's volleyball hotshot, Yuji Nishida, has seen a swift rise to fame within the volleyball world over the last few years. Nishida became a fan favorite because of his incredible performance.
If you talk about Nishida, you might think of jumping. His incredible jumping ability and powerful spiking, Nishida's Japanese fan base have likened him to a real-life Haikyuu character, as the hyper-popular anime series has spawned millions of new volleyball fans.
Yuji Nishida's vertical jump is estimated to be 105 centimeters. He has a 348 centimeter spike height according to his Volleybox profile. That is exceptionally high.
Actually, his spectacular debut on the younger age of 17, and he was one of many youngest gamers on the nationwide workforces roster. Nishida had an official announcement on 9th August 2021 that he would switch to play within the Italian Volleyball League for the Volley Calibo membership within the 2021-2022 season.
He received MVP of the match awards thrice in spite of an injury and subsequent two-month recovery. Nishida would become the highest scorer of his team. Don't forget his name, he is Nishida Yuji.